actor and former governor Arnold Schwarzenegger carried on an annual tradition today. He was on hand at the Hollenbeck Youth Center in Boyle Heights to help give out turkeys. Schwarzenegger said he almost spent his first Thanksgiving in California alone, but a generous stranger at the gym invited him over and made sure he had a turkey dinner. Now his annual Miracle on First Street giveaway helps those in need make a Thanksgiving dinner for their families.
I like that.